Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom here to show you how to update Google Chrome on your computer. It's very easy to do once you know how, but we know there's a lot of confusion out there, so let's start with a few basics. What is Chrome? First off, as you may know, Chrome is a web browser. That is, it's a tool we use to browse web pages. It's made by Google, it's very useful and free, so it's used by gazillions of people all over the world. Many people who are using Chrome think they're using Google, but Google is not a web browser. You can tell you're using Chrome if you go to websites using an icon that looks like this colorful circle. That's Chrome. Now that we've got that straight, why should you update Chrome? Because it's so popular, Chrome is a prime target for the bad guys on the internet. Since people are not always reliable about doing their updates, Google tries to keep you safe by updating Chrome automatically. How do you check if it's up to date? On any computer, Windows, Mac, Chromebook, find the Chrome icon and click on it. Let's zoom in on the upper right-hand corner of the Chrome window so you can see better. Locate the three little dots on the upper right corner of the Chrome window. That's the More menu. Click on the three dots and then slide your mouse pointer down and let it rest on Help here at the bottom of the menu. No need to click, and you'll see a little submenu pop out to the side. On that submenu, click on About Google Chrome. The About Chrome page opens, and you'll see it checking on whether Chrome is up to date and confirming if it is. If there's an update available, it will install automatically. When it's done, you may be prompted to relaunch Chrome, which just means close and reopen it. One final note. When there are updates available for Chrome, they will normally download to your computer automatically whenever Chrome is open. So if there's an update waiting to install, the three dots menu will say so, and the color tells you how long the update has been waiting. Green means just a couple of days, yellow is about 4 days, and red means a week or more. The update won't finish installing until you quit Chrome and reopen it, so be sure to close Chrome completely from time to time to make sure that the updates have a chance to install. And that's it, you're done. Thanks for watching. Please tap like if you found this helpful. Feel free to leave comments and questions below, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.